Сайн байцгаана уу? Та бүхэндээ өдрийн мэнд хүргэе. Хамт байна. Welcome to this spring vlog. За одоо солонгос хавар ирлээ. Тимүүчс манай гэрийн ойролцоох байдаг Kyunghee University яви.
Тэр сургуулийн cherry blossom маш гоё хөрхөн үзэс клиент pretty гэж сонсон учраас өнөөдөр явах гэж байна. Наадтай хамт явж үзэхүү.
When July comes to mind, it will light up your heart and to love you and the stars out to fall, out to fall.
So now it's like 4:30 or 5 p.m. So as you can see, it's not dark, but because of the buildings and because of the sun is going down, maybe some parts of the video will be a little bit dark, but I will try to find some nice places to show you. University is famous because it has a very very pretty campus. It has these European style buildings, so many dramas and movies were made here. I will show you, and it looks super pretty now because of the flowers, because of the cherry blossom. Look at this. Oh my god, it's so pretty. And the weather is so good today. So there's a lot of people taking pictures here. I really like this library. And do you know why? Like, there is a movie, like my favorite movie that I have watched like maybe 8 or 9 times. And there is a very cute part that was recorded just here on a rainy day. So the first time I came here, I was super excited, like, oh my god, I know this place. So pretty, right? Okay, let's go this side. There are more flowers here. Let's see.
When July comes to mind, it will light up your heart and to love you and the stars out to fall.
This place is so big. Like, I don't study here. I'm studying in another university that is just next to this one. But my university is super small compared to this one, so I'm kind of lost. I'm not sure where should I go, but let's just follow the people, because I think most of the people here right now are just taking pictures of the flowers, just like me. So let's follow the people and see where can we find more flowers.
That I love you. I thought there were cups for two.
Look, this guy taking pictures of his girlfriend. Ooh. Yep. I knew there were more flowers here. I'm so hot. I didn't know it was going to be this hot. Maybe because I'm walking, I don't know. But the previous days were kind of cold, so I thought it was going to be colder today as well. So I'm wearing these clothes and I'm sweating so bad. Oh god.
Chinese students in this university. I think that more than in many other university here in Korea. So there are a lot of Chinese restaurants and Chinese stores around here. And as you know, some years ago I studied in China and I really like Chinese food and I really miss Chinese street food. So today I'm going to try to find some Chinese snacks around here. Let's go!
Okay, it's okay. Wait. It's been a long time. It smells the same. I'm so excited.
Every day. That's why I gained so much weight. Like I was so fat there because I was eating this kind of like street food and drinking bubble tea literally every day. And I gained so much weight, but it's so good. Bubble tea is also very popular in Korea and there are many like bubble tea places here. But it's not the same. Maybe because this one was the first one I tried. Not the first one I tried, but the one I used to drink the most before when I was in China. So I really like it. And I remember in China it was like super cheap. And it tastes the same. It tastes the same. Oh, it tastes the same. Okay, now we're gonna try this. And it's like a pancake. I don't know how to describe it. It has many things inside, like some vegetables and bacon maybe. So it has many things inside. And it usually has this spicy sauce. It's like spicy thingy. It smells so good. I mean, it smells like the one I remember in China. So I used to eat this before, like for breakfast sometimes. This one is a very popular street food in China. And almost all places, especially in the afternoon, they have this night market, they sell this. So, okay, let's try.
since I haven't ate this. There are many Chinese like restaurants, Chinese stores, Chinese places in Korea, but most of them are kind of like fusion food, because maybe some Koreans are not that used to Chinese food, like actual Chinese food, so the taste is kind of different. It's really good as well. I really like Korean Chinese food, Chinese Korean food, I don't know, I really like it, but this is like the original taste that I used to eat before, and I'm so happy. This combination was like my daily food, like every day. I used to eat this like every single day. I was extremely fat by the time. It was really hard to lose weight after that. Because, you know, like, this is really good, but it's not that healthy, maybe. Like, this is pretty oily, actually. And this has a lot of sugar. Yeah. But it's good. Thank you guys for watching today. I hope you enjoyed this tour for this university and the flowers. And I will finish my lunch. Almost dinner, maybe. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you soon. Bye bye.